Plenty happened over the last 2.5 hours, isn't it, Harini? Can you take our viewers through what happened since morning, since the governing council meet, who came, who said what, and finally, what's the net takeout?
Anand, what we do know that before the governing council meeting, there were a lot of backroom meetings that happened with Mr. Srinivasan along with Mr. Jaitley and the legal heads of the BCCI. Mr. Shukla was also part of one of the meetings that took place before the IPL governing council. All the members, of course, the governing council members going in for the IPL governing council, which was delayed by a little while. At that meeting, we do know that Mr. Shukla, along with some of the members, did tell Mr. Srinivasan, who was present at the meeting, that it is impossible for him to be present in this meeting, on basis of which Mr. Srinivasan left the room. The governing council, of course, along with the lawyers, deciding what the next course of action would be. We do know that some of the senior members did mention in the meeting that BCCI should not take any decision in haste from here on. They decided to moving Supreme Court on the decision on the, of course, observations made by the Bombay High Court. And following that, there was also a decision that was taken that the Ethics Code of Committee, which Mr. Sanjay Jagdale and Ajay Shirke resigned from their position. The current Secretary and Treasurer have been added to that position. Now, there was also a discussion on formation of a new, fresh probe panel. However, that was only a discussion, and at this point of time, that is where it ended. We do know that the Working Committee then entered the meeting along with Mr. Srinivasan and Mr. Jagmohan Dalmia, who were present. Mr. Srinivasan briefing the media, stating that I do accept the observations of the Bombay High Court, and of course, going by the decision, opposition from some of the members. Clearly, Mr. Srinivasan was cornered, and he did say that Mr. Jagmohan Dalmia will continue to be the interim working core committee chairman, and he will take care of the day-to-day affairs of the BCCI.
So that's what's happened. Did anybody also say as to when decisions will be taken, who will take the decisions? Because even now, N. Srinivasan is supposed to ratify all the decisions, isn't it, taken by Jagmohan Dalmia and the interim group. Does that still happen? Will N. Srinivasan still continue to remote control?
Well, what we do know is that Mr. Jagmohan Dalmia, the situation remains the same as it was decided earlier. Mr. Jagmohan Dalmia will be taking all the decisions. The decisions will be ratified by the working committee, which will meet every fortnight with whatever decisions are taken during the under Mr. Jagmohan Dalmia. So he is the same.
See, today morning there was the meeting of the IPL governing council. Mr. Arun Jaitley explained the important points in the Bombay High Court order to the members. After that, there was a brief discussion in the committee, and the committee decided to file an SLP against the order of the Bombay High Court.
What is an SLP?
The leave, special leave petition in the Supreme Court. And also the committee took the decision to replace the members who have resigned, because Sanjay Jagdale and Ajay Shirke were the members of the ethics committee of the IPL, and in place of them it is decided to Sanjay Patel and Mr. Ravi Sawant, that is the Honorary Secretary and Honorary Treasurer of the business. Those were the only decisions that were taken.
IPL governing council meeting to recuse himself? Could you give us more details about that?
Yes, Mr. Srinivasan recused himself from the IPL governing council today. And it was only after that the meeting started and the decisions were taken.